In this video, we'll show you how to build stairs using steel runners. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give us a like, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel. Your support means the world to us and helps us create more content just like this. Thank you. Mark out where you want the stairs to start. Make the distance from the top to the first tread the same as the rise of the other treads, which in this case is 7.5 inches, or 19 centimeters. Fasten one stringer on each side with lag bolts. As you go, make sure the treads are level. Lay sidewalk blocks underneath to support the stairs. Fill the area between the sidewalk blocks and the bottom of the stringers. I'm using pieces of old treated posts. Bolt decking boards on the stringer treads. Use 2x6 and bolt them from underneath the stringer treads with lag bolts. Because of the height of our deck, we need two more steps. So here we added a two-step stringer. I'll have a link in the description below this video on how to build the stair railing, as well as videos on building this deck with storage from start to finish. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to keep up with our latest videos. Thank you.